From the expensive street to the Jewish area. So we're just behind the old town square. That's the corner then there. Here we have another square. I wanted to point out because you walk through one of the complexes of the libraries. So to your right hand side, it is the city library. In front of you, behind me, it is the national library. That's what used to be a Jesuit college in the past and even originally a Dominican monastery. We'll walk through it. The so-called Glen Manuskin Room. And some of you have asked me because of the concert. So they do have there some concert of classical music. We may see, I mean, we will be passing by the chapel, as they call it. You can just take a choir and you will see what is on today. And then this building, which we turn, this is the seat of our mayor now. So this is the town hall, okay? The city hall, it's new, meaning 1920s and 30s, but still, I will just point one thing, excuse me. You look here.
The statue here.
This is the statue. No. I, like, years ago, I don't know when, 99, I was walking here having my private clients talking about the town, and they were like, I've never heard, never seen Star Wars.
Oh, yeah.
Just we never had it here. Got an inspiration for Darth one of Vader. The figures, and that's Darth Vader. I don't know who. We just call him always a warrior. That's all. A warrior. So being a warrior.